FarmChem carries replacement parts for SHURflo pumps. While we won't replace any actual parts in this tutorial, we'll walk you through step by step on how to disassemble and reassemble this pump. If you need to replace the on-off switch of the pump, just take out the screws connecting the plate to the pump and disconnect it from the cords inside. Replace the switch, reconnect the cords, and screw the plate back into place to finish that repair. If you need to get inside the pump, remove the housing by taking out the 10 screws that attach it to the pump and motor. Remove the housing to expose the valve housing kit, and remove that as well. Underneath that is the drive assembly. Remove that, and you've disassembled your pump. To reassemble, match up the flat area of the drive shaft of the pump to the flat area of the bearing on the back of the drive assembly, and rotate the assembly to fit onto the pump. Remove any debris from the valves on both sides of the valve housing kit and rest it between the grooves of the drive assembly. Finally, grab the housing, make sure the O-ring is still in the groove inside, and screw it back into place on the pump. That ends reassembly. For more information on SHURflo pumps or to order SHURflo replacement parts, call us at 800-247-1854 or visit shop.farmchem.com.